The thyroid is minimally hypoallergenic and has numerous hypoallergenic fields. The latter have irregular shape and present echogenic lines corresponding to connective tissue. The left lobe has an identical presentation. None of these irregularly shaped hypoallergenic areas fit to nodule in pathological sense, but they are more active foci of thyroiditis.